check IDs, make sure they get all of their things set up, they get the right food, or we help direct them to their tables. That's what we've done in the past.
And also we just stand in the background during the dance and just make sure everything's appropriate, everything's good.
I'm looking forward to more food. I don't know about you, but that was I don't think there will be more food. And that's really disappointing.
Yeah.
But I just thought the food was good and I just want to eat it again. I kind of could have gone home for better food, but it's definitely been an interesting crowd. So far it's like,
crowning the king and queen is last year's prom queen, Bailey North, and last year's prom king, Evan Miller. Let's give them a round of applause and thank them for coming back this year. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for, the crowning of the king. And the king this year is... And now, we have to crown the queen. And the queen of 2016 prom is...